The story of Western philosophy more or less begins with Thales, the pre-Socratic metaphysician. Among other distinctions, Thales predicted an eclipse, and he thought reality was fundamentally made of water. That was his theory in metaphysics. That was his attempt to explain what things are made of. It's a theory to be compared and contrasted with the theories of other pre-Socratic metaphysicians, like Anaximenes, who thought all was fundamentally air, Heraclitus, who thought it was fire. Anyway, Thales studied astronomy, and one day he was walking along looking at the stars and fell into a well, or some other big hole in the ground. And a servant girl mocked him because he was so busy looking at the sky that he couldn't pay attention to what was right in front of him and under his feet. This is all reported to us by Plato.